Hello guys, welcome to another video of South African Football Magazine. If you're new on the channel, guys, please subscribe, turn on the notification bell so that you can get more updates about South African football. So guys, on today's video, we are going to talk about Nhlanhla Mgaga, who is 28 years old, who former play for Stellenbosch and TTM. Now he's a free agent after leaving Stellenbosch. So guys, Orlando Pirates and Kaizer Chiefs are in the battle to sign Nhlanhla Mgaga, who is an attacking midfielder. He can also play as a winger. According to the source, Orlando Pirates are front runners on signing Nhlanhla Mgaga. But guys, we can't roll Kaizer Chiefs yet out because it's still early in the transfer window. So guys, which team do you think Gaga can fit well? Orlando Pirates or Kaizer Chiefs? Please write on the comment. The second news on today's video is about Bongani Zungu, who just parted ways with Mamelodi Sundowns. So Khala Duma confirmed that there is an interest from South Arabia. A team from South Arabia is interested on signing Bongani Zungu. Do you think a PSL side can compete with a South Arabia team to get Zungu services? Guys, write on the comment. I'll keep you updated about this news. Please subscribe, turn on the notification bell so that you can stay updated. Thank you for watching.